Welkom bij de Godfather 2. Voor we beginnen wil ik jullie erop wijzen dat geweld, oplichting, afpersing, prostitutie en dergelijke niet de sleutel zijn tot succes. Ga naar school, zorg voor een goede baan, werk in de toekomst en blijf uit de problemen. Doe de dingen in het spel dan alsjeblieft ook niet na. Laat alvast een duimpje achter en abonneer ook nog als je dat nog niet gedaan hebt. Welkom terug bij The Godfather 2, aflevering 6. In de laatste aflevering hebben we wat zaken overgenomen. We hebben last gehad van rebellen hier bij het vliegveld, waardoor dat we het vliegveld niet meer konden gebruiken. Nou, Amelda, of zoiets, die zat erachter. Michael die had ons nodig in New York, dus wij gaan terug naar New York. Hallo Fredo. Hallo meneer de agent.
Those ungrateful stoonards. They got a good job in a great country and they still want more. Good riddance.
Yeah, I don't think they'll be organizing a strike anytime soon.
You're not kidding. Hey man, have a good time in New York. Tell Mikey I says hi.
Ja, dat zal ik zeker doen. Als jij dat leuk vindt.
I took care of your little problem, Mitchell. But I have a feeling I'll be seeing you again.
Perhaps. You did a good job. You may not realize it now, but you did your country a favor. I won't forget it.
Waarom hebben we het niet op één man gemunt?
Why go after just one guy? I'd figure you've got bigger fish to fry.
Because this red bullshit is a disease. Now suppose Almeida was allowed to spread his propaganda here. Where does that lead? Well, let me tell you. It goes all the way to the top. National labor organizations have tremendous influence in politics, Dominic. And whose interests are they supporting then? The communists? It's never just one guy.
No, I don't know, maar okay. Weet de CIA van ons bestaan af?
The guys you report to, do they know you're working with men like us?
I don't report to anyone. All the agency asks of me is that I show results. Now, you and I aren't too different, Dominic. We both want what's best for us and our country.
Het is een loesje handel.
They call you guys spooks. It's not hard to imagine why.
I don't mind. Maybe we are like ghosts. Some people think we don't exist. And if someone wants to find us, they don't even know where to look. The CIA is careful. We never leave a trace.
Ik wil jou.
Yeah, I got some work that needs doing. Talking about sabotage. Smash up a place and smash it up good. You want in?
Yeah.
Ik zag hier nog eentje.
If you need a favor, I'm listening.
Yeah, I got some work that needs doing. I'm talking about sabotage. Smash up a place and smash it up.
Ik weet alleen niet of we de goede hebben, maar oké. Okay.
Yes.
Was dat de goede? Nee.
I saw you. Look like you might need some help.
Zijn er wel veel opeens.
Feel like smashing the hell out of a place?
Yes.
Give me some space. Ja, nou, sorry, maar ik blijf niet bezig. Eerst terug naar New York.
Stay close, all right?
Dominic, that's a nice haircut you got. Who's your barber?
Bedoelt hij ook sarcastisch?
Will you be flying with us today, sir?
Yes, madam. New York, please.
Enjoy your trip, sir.
Thank you, madam.
Zo. Sorry, die schoot er even een beetje verkeerd in.
Something seems to matter. You need help?
How are you at leaning on somebody? There's a guy I know who needs to be put in his place. What do you say?
Yes. Here.
Nou, even een auto stellen zonder dat iemand dat ziet. You saw nothing.
Dominic. Welcome back.
Thanks. Why all the men? What's going on?
The government has me under investigation. They want to put me in prison. Wait for me in the parlor. The Senate is building a case. They have subpoenas for my businesses in Vegas, here, Florida. Dominic, they have someone who will testify against me.
Who?
Frank Pentangeli.
Frank's dead. I saw him die.
What you saw was Rosado setting me up. The detectives found him half dead, scared stiff, calling out loud that I turned on him. Me.
It's been a while, son. How was Florida?
Tony! Tom Hagen. Dominic.
Tom Hagen has been my consigliere, and now my attorney. He's also family. If the Senate is coming for me, they'll be coming for him too. I need to isolate him from my operations. He's going to join your family and be your consigliere. Tom will be removed from my payroll. Al Neri will handle the transition. Tom, pay a visit to the senator. Dominic, you're making a name for yourself. Make sure people respect it. Goodbye.
Consigliere, just like old times.
It's good to have you in the family, Tom. I just wish it was under better circumstances.
Me too. There's been a lot Mike hasn't been able to tell me. But it's safer this way for both of us.
You're my consigliere, Tom. I won't keep any secrets from you. Now, who was Michael talking about earlier? What senator?
His name is Pat Geary from Nevada. He's the chairman of the Senate committee that's investigating Michael. We're gonna get him on our side, Dominic, before this trial sees the light of day.
It won't be easy. He's a United States senator. We can't just pay him off like some backwater judge.
We won't have to. Sex is Geary's weakness. He's depraved. We're gonna use this against him. There's a brothel nearby. Some of the girls there are managed by a woman named Rosa Scarlatti. She runs a national prostitution ring. Not really our stock in trade, but she's been loyal to the Corleones for years.
Ik ben blij dat niemand mijn zwakke punt weet. En dat hou ik ook zo. En inmiddels zijn we bij prostitutiebende. Ogen dicht, jongens.
Rosa, hello. My name is Dominic.
I know who you are. Tom told me you were coming.
Did he tell you why I'm here?
He did, and I can help. But you guys are asking me to sacrifice a lot. A life. I won't play along just out of loyalty, Dominic. You'll have to do something for me first.
Let me help.
It's a deal. So what do you want?
I want protection. Look, the state of New York has evidence that can bring down my whole operation. But if they go to trial, a lot of powerful men will have their dirty laundry aired in public. Men who would rather see me dead than on the witness stand.
All right. What kind of evidence?
Books, records, basically a list of every Tom, Dick, and Harry I've done business with, including some men in Washington. The books are being held in a safe at the federal building. Get them back for me. Then I'll help you out.
Oeh, een federale gebouw, dat is niet niks. Misschien kunnen hier iemand afbetalen.
Look what we have here. Another Dago slick.
Nee.
Hey, look, we got a new sheriff in town.
That cat's gone. If we do it, just because I don't like you doesn't mean I won't do business with you.
Omkopen.
Listen, pal, we both work hard. Why don't you take this and give yourself a break, huh?
Now we're talking. Hell, keep the bread coming, and I just might want to join your crew.
Nou, van mij mag je. Even kijken, waar moeten we precies zijn? Moet ik met jou?
Take much to lock you up.
Moordwaren. Oh, afrassen. Nou, dat gebeurt nog wel waarschijnlijk.
I need it open.
He's coming. God, okay, boss. Hey, Judy, meet Punch.
Nice sleepy head.
Keep it up. He ain't going anywhere.
Don't even think about it.
I got the combination, boss.
Let me handle him my way.
Punk's not worthy of day.
Kijk, de rechtszaak waar alles is. Tom-ti-tom-ti-tom. Staat hier nog een kluis? Ja, man. Nou, okay. Die nemen we ook gelijk mee.
Phew, almost turned it too far.
Nou, hup, klaar. Thank you.
Done something about those records.
The state's got nothing on you, Rosa, or your clients. You're all safe now.
Good, then let's get down to brass tacks. I already started making arrangements with Tom. We have the room and we have the girl. If Geary ever shows up here, we'll be ready for him.
Wait, you talked to Tom? When?
Just now. He's here. He wanted to see the girl we'll set up with the senator. It wasn't easy knowing what will happen, but her time has come. She's an addict. Bad for business. Maybe it's better this way.
Hey, guapo. Like what you see. Oh, it's beneden. Serieus? So.
It sounds like everything's all set.
Almost. Ik heb hem net dat erheen gestuurd. Is to convince Senator Geary to pay a visit.
He'll have to do it of his own accord. If Geary feels coerced into coming, he might see it as a setup.
I know. That's why you have to be careful how you talk to him. I've arranged a meeting for you. The senator thinks you want to talk about purchasing a company and that you need his help.
Good. Now all I have to do is get Geary to take the bait.
Best thing to do is to appeal to his vanity. Tell him you're having problems with the deal. Political problems, business problems, whatever seems to draw his attention. Geary's got connections. Make him think you're willing to deal if it'll get him on board. Now go, he's waiting for you.
Yes, boss. On my way, boss. Maar eerst nog een keer kijken, want ik dacht dat ik hem net daarheen gestuurd had. Delen gesturen. Ah, dat ging net fout, oké. Okay.
Cutie, did you know I'll be meeting a senator later?
You must be something special, babe.
You jealous? It's not like he's my boyfriend or nothing.
No. Okay, weg ermee.
Hey, cheers.
Ah, meneer de senator.
Senator Geary, my name is Dominic. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. This is a nice place your man Hagen found for us. Let's cut the bullshit. What did you want to talk to me about?
Zaken.
Business, Senator. I have an opportunity to purchase a foreign company, but there are a few partners who refuse to sell. You know them. You worked at the trust together. I was hoping you could help.
So your money talks the talk, but it can't walk the walk, is that it? Let me guess. These guys looked into what you really do for a living, didn't like what they saw. So why should I help you?
Heb je connecties nodig?
Because nobody's connected like you, Senator. You pull strings every day. You're on every big ticket committee in Congress, and half of Wall Street owes you a favor. I need a man like you.
You don't need me, Ben. You need my friends. But I'll tell you now, my friends don't like your friends. In fact, they despise your kind of people. Your silk suits and oily hair.
Mijn mensen werken hard.
My people are hardworking, Senator. Italians helped build this country, helped defend it. All I'm asking for is for my fair share of the American dream. Now, can I count on you to help me?
Maybe. You talk about the American dream, but America doesn't owe you nothing. You gotta earn it, son. You can't even do that yourself. If you want my help, then tell me. What's really in it for you?
Respect.
Respect, Senator. I need your help because I'm tired of being in Michael Corleone's shadow. Is that such a bad thing? To make a name for myself? And if we get rich in the process, so be it.
Now we're getting somewhere. See, it ain't about business or politics. It's about showing up your old boss. At least now you're being honest. So this deal, does anyone else know about it?
Another, een ander persoon.
Just you, me, and Tom Hagen. I need to bring Tom in on this, but he can take from my share of the cut. But I want to move fast, so I need to know. Are you in or out?
You know what? I don't have to like you, but I like your style. I'm in. I get my friends to help for a fee. But in deals like this, I usually expect there to be other benefits as well.
Maida.
Naturally. These partners have executive privileges at gentlemen's clubs all over America. If that's something that might interest you, I can make sure you get on the list, so to speak.
Is that so? Yes. Well, indeed, I would like to be on that list. So to speak, of course.
Well, Senator, as a token of my friendship, how would you like a complimentary stay at La Maison Rouge? In fact, feel free to visit anytime you're in New York. You'll always be welcome.
I like your style. Okay, Dominic, it's a deal.
Thank you, Senator. I'll have Tom contact you with the details.
You're all right. I'll see you around.
You have no idea.
Enjoy yourself, Senator.
Die face alleen al.
He's waking up. You should get over here.
Thanks, Tom.
Come on, step away. I thought we could help you.
Hagen, listen. I didn't do anything.
I know.
It's okay. You're very lucky I was called before anyone else. Nobody knows.
Just a game. I'll fix it.
How did it happen?
I remember. She was laughing. I passed out. When I woke up, I was on the floor.
Gedrogeerd.
Senator, we're putting a call into your office. Explain that you'll be there tomorrow afternoon. You decided to spend the night at one of our hotels as a guest.
Jesus.
Pat, look at me. This girl has no family. Nobody knows that she worked here. It'll be as if she never existed. All that's left is our friendship. Stay here, Senator. Tom will send for someone to take you to the hotel.
Dominic, I don't understand why I can't remember.
That's good. The less you remember, the less you can talk about. But you can talk to me. Tell me. Is there anything I should know? Anything that could help us both?
Well, it may be nothing, but I chair the Committee on Organized Crime. I see papers and briefings. As far as we can tell, there's a new Cosa Nostra moving into Florida.
Who? Who are they?
The Mangano family, from Sicily. We thought they were going to set up shop in Cuba before the revolution. Now they've come here. I'm sorry, Dominic, that's all I know.
Daar gaan we nog heel veel problemen mee krijgen, dat weet ik nou al. Nieuwe familie betekent nieuwe problemen. We zijn nog niet eens klaar met de rest van de families.
Gary's pretty shaken up. Make sure he stays that way.
I'll put a tail on him. Make sure he knows that he's being watched. Or protected, I suppose.
Wat doen we met dat lichaam?
It's a mess in there. I don't want any of the girls to see something.
Nobody knows about this except us, the senator, and Rosa. Now, Rosa's gonna give her girls the night off, send them home. We can clean up then, take care of the body.
Hoe zit het met de senator?
We have the senator. What now?
Hopefully he can throw his weight around, get his committee to dismiss the investigation. I'll look into it. As for you, you should get to Florida. See if Gary's right about the Mangamos.
De Mangano's in Cuba.
Gary mentioned something about Cuba, that this Mangano family had ties there.
He's right. Samuel Mangano, their Don. He was going to cut a deal with Hyman Roth and Michael. Samuel's a good man, runs his family with honor. They're very respected and feared. You don't want to cross him, Dominic.
Just look at
Voel die boven zitten. Ja, hij zit ergens boven.
So it's back to Florida, huh?
Oh, wacht. Sorry, ik was even afgeleid. Nou, uitgeschakeld. Bill Kiopi? What the fuck is dat voor naam? Die andere die is ook zo aan de beurt. Die bevindt zich daar. We gaan eerst eens even kijken. Florida, want... Volgens mij hebben we daar een probleem. Juist. Kan ik ook er? Zo. Alsjeblieft. Dan kan ik net zo goed als jullie. Ik ga toch gauw vissen. Motherfuckers.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Ja, nou ga ik het heel anders aanpakken. Serieus, ben je nou zo schil? Kijk, money. Alleen verdien ik daar niet veel mee. Ja. En ik heb de tijd. Ah, sukkels. Oké, dit gaat iets anders dan verwacht. Zo, wat dacht je daarvan? Ik rammel door hoor. Als het goed is, is hij nou ook als laatste over. Waar ben jij? Oh, daar. Kom dan. Nice. Het heeft even een keer mijn leven gekost, maar we hebben hem. Nou, dat hebben we een keer gedaan, maar we kunnen het proberen. Nog een keer proberen. Weet je nou waar hij is? Zo, en allemaal weer terug. Snel terug naar de auto en wegwezen hier. Zo. Nog wat extra ammo mee. Dat mag ook allemaal wel even iets slotter hier. Nou, daar zijn we dan weer. Bij een kerel die in elkaar gerast moet worden. Beetje dom van mij dat ik nou geen bescherming mee heb eigenlijk. Hoe moet je nog? Oh. Een team toevoegen zeg ik. Nou, daar zijn we weer. Er is hier achter bij ons brand, maar daar trekken we ons weinig van aan totdat de brand weer aan de deur staat van wegwezen. Dus we maken dit sowieso eventjes af.
Over hier. Go.
Maar oké. Zullen we deze kerel nog eventjes uitschakelen en dan haken we sowieso eventjes af. Kijk hoor. Maak hem koud door hem in elkaar te rossen. Eens kijken of dat het nou wel wil. Daar eventjes heen, want anders val jij straks nog. You asked for it. Let's go. I'll try to make this quick for you. Ja, is hij nou dood? Nee dus. Nou, beetje jammer dit, maar oké. Een ras weer sterke kerels in elkaar. Ha. Lukt het een beetje, Romeo? Nou, we gaan terug naar het vliegveld. En terug naar Florida.
Will you be flying with us today, sir?
Florida, madam.
Okay, you're all set. Thanks for flying with us today.
Thank you, madam.
Oh, wat is dit voor bullshit nou weer? Waar zijn wij nou weer beland?
Sir, there's a gentleman in the lounge who asked for you.
Oeh, ik ben er nog maar net. Michael, oh, waar? Waar zie je hem lopen? Oh, wacht, hij staat hier.
Michael, what are you doing here?
I didn't tell anyone I was coming. I came to speak with you about the Mangano family.
So Tom already told you. Good. Then you know they're here in Florida.
Yes. And Dominic, this is good for us. Samuel Mangano has strong business connections in Sicily. He's a powerful boss, and I respect him. He's always been loyal to his friends.
Well, does he have any friends here in America? Anyone he's allied with?
I don't think so. I suspect Samuel's entire Florida operation is being bankrolled by him alone. That's a big risk, especially with the Granados so nearby.
It's a risk he doesn't have to take. I'm gonna meet with him, set up a truce between our families. Don Mangano sounds like someone I want to have on my side.
Good. But if things don't work out with Mangano, just walk away. Don't cross him. If he doesn't agree to the truce, so be it. But don't make him your enemy. Samuel is not someone who forgives easily.
Spreek af met Don Mongano en vorm alliantie. Nou, dat gaan we de volgende keer doen. Wij gaan hier afsluiten. Mag ik jullie bedanken voor het kijken. Laat een like achter als je een leuke video vond. Dat helpt mij enorm. Abonneer op deze kanaal, want dan mis je de eerste volgende keer niks. En dan zie ik jullie de volgende keer. Bedankt voor het kijken en tot de volgende.